I'm Tyler Perkins, and you're watching DMV Hoop Session.
So I'm Isaac Harris here with SASN. I'm here with Tyler Perkins, University of Pennsylvania commit, IAC Player of the Year, right? Yeah. And Landon School, probably one of the legends, one of the few legends that come out of there, next to Joe McDonald and a lot of the guys come out of there, playing in the Capital Classic for the Capital All-Stars. How's it feel to be in this historic game with like a lot of your alumni played there and getting ready for your last home game before you go to play in the Ivy League?
Yeah, it's bittersweet. I mean, this is a dream come true. It's a blessing, you know, to be a part of this. So many greats played in it. Just to be a part of it and say I played in it and leave my mark in it, you know, I couldn't ask for anything better to end off my high school career. But, you know, it's kind of sad that it's my last high school game, but, you know, you got to move on. I'm ready for the next level. So,
yes, sir. Now, this is your last high school game. Your last high school game is one of the most historic high school basketball games in the country. Yes, and being from here, born and raised here, you hear the lore of playing in this area, playing in this game. How does it feel to be part of that?
I'm just embracing it all. You know, it's the first time I've been a part of something this big, this historic. So I'm just embracing it, having fun. You know, I couldn't ask for a better way to end off my high school career. So just play hard tomorrow, have fun, and yeah, just embrace it.
So speaking of expanding on that, embracing the moment, what's some of the biggest things that you embrace now being with some of the best players in the area? Some nationally ranked guys, some five-star guys are here, and then seeing the national team. So what's the biggest part of the whole experience that you've been enjoying so far?
Yeah, just being, I mean, this is the best of the best in the whole nation. So just being around these guys, seeing how they play, sizing myself up with them. You know, I mean, it's just, it can only help no matter how you play. I couldn't ask for a better group of guys to play with and to go against. So I'm going to compete, have fun.
Now, I got to ask about one of your teammates who's also going to the Ivy League, Malik, playing for Harvard. You guys are going to see each other more often. Have you taken any early notices for early scouts for the season now since you see him up close, not trying to watch him across the river or look around? What have you noticed with your teammate?
He's really good. He's quick. He's crafty. He can finish. He can shoot. You just have to play solid. He can hurt you in many ways. So just playing solid, you know, seeing how he guards me, how I guard him, what he likes to do. Should be a fun matchup for the next 4 years.
Perfect. Awesome. Now, one last thing about the game. Tomorrow, you're seeing a lot of different guys. Mikey Williams, Papa Kente, Yusuf, like going to Miami. A lot of different dudes. You're Malik's home, playing the DMV. What matchup are you excited about the most, or what are you most excited about the whole game tomorrow?
I'm just excited to, you know, see how I stack up against these guys. You said, you know, they're going to the best of best schools. I feel like I'm on that level. So just seeing how I play against them and just seeing what it's all about. You know, matchups, you know, you got Mikey Williams, what's his name? You said Malik, and then the point guard, I forgot his name. But they're all good players. Seeing how it's going to go. Yes, sir.
Awesome. I'm Isaac Harris here with SASN and here with Tyler Perkins for the Capital All-Stars.
I'm Tyler Perkins and you're watching DMV Hoop Session.